In November of 2011, our daughter Rosalie died suddenly. And what do you do in that situation? Well, I wrote and I drew lots. A lot of writing, notebooks, entire binder full of writing. And after a certain amount of time, 5 weeks or so, after I felt like I couldn't say anymore and enough had happened and I had been given the groundwork, the preparatory messages, the preparatory material to heal with, and I just had to go forward and make that manifest. So I closed the binder and started working in the way I know best, which is with ink on Bristol board, with Zip-A-Tone or shading film and an X-Acto knife, with characters and word balloons and sometimes a grid and sketches and ink on paper. And I just spent the next 3 years trying to believe what I believed, or believe what I knew I should believe.